I have a very interesting young artist who I'm going to be talking about. He's exhibiting today in Bangalore. Hi guys. Hi. Not your baby. Yes, Art and Farhan. I'm just adding you. Hi. Yes, I have just if you can just join.
Hi Shreya.
Hi Pizza. Hi Farhan.
We really miss having you in person.
I know, I wish I was there in person, but if you can speak a little bit about what's going on, where you're in Bangalore.
Yes, we will show you around. Yes, we will show you around. So, he's my son, he's Farhan, and he's a little artist. And he's just gotten into, he's been awarded... Designing? He's been awarded this, India Book of Records for being doing more than 100 paintings.
That's on canvas, record.
And then, we are in this live event where we are going to be doing the UNICO World Record, where he will be showing and exhibiting his 100 artworks. And he's 7 years and he's always loved art. From since he was like 3.5
and designer.
Beautiful people like you supporting us.
And, also
and that's so happy. Farhan, I'm so proud of you. You've got a tattoo. Did you paint that yourself or did somebody paint it for you?
There's a tattoo boy.
Would you like to explain at least one art for her?
Can you explain?
Yeah. See, one of his beautiful arts.
So that's wow.
That's Pangong So, and everything is done by him. You can see his videos on Art and Farhan on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. And you'll be able to see all his artworks there.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, wow.
That is one of his masterpieces.
Can I talk?
Yes, please.
This is my biggest and my best.
Oh wow, why is it so special, Farhan? It's beautiful.
It took 3 months.
It took 3 months? It's so beautiful. I love it.
And so I use spatula in this.
Okay.
I use spatula. And in the night, if you can see, that the moon becomes a bit colorful, right?
Yes.
Colorful moon. And you know how I made the stars? I made it with brush. So with a brush that you don't use.
Toothbrush.
You take it, put the color and then just spray it. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God. Farhan, I love the thing. Farhan, I have to ask you something. So many of your paintings have so much nature. Do you love nature?
Yeah, I do. And I'll show you my second best.
Yes.
Why did you choose impressionism?
How cute is this?
Hello. So, this is my latest and the second best. So I just made. This took like 2-3 weeks.
Wow!
I hope that coronavirus goes away so that I can meet you and I can also so that I can meet different people.
Yes!
This is my first painting. When I was 4 years old, I made this.
Ocho Baba, so inspiring you are, Farhan. I'm so proud of you.
I started painting and all that on paper when I was 2 or something, I don't know. I don't remember. But this is the first time I made a painting on canvas. Yes.
Oh my God, Farhan, your work is incredible.
And this is Flame of Hope, the name is that. So if you can see the candle flame, that's the Flame of Hope. The candles, the candles are the hope, the hope candles, and the flame is the Flame of Hope. And these are the bubbles and these are some small bubbles.
So does that give us hope about the new year?
Yes.
And things will go back to normal?
Yeah. And this was last year I had made for Christmas.
Wow, Farhan, your work is beautiful and I love the way you explain it. You do such a good job of telling the story.
Okay, just one more, he says, if you're okay.
Sure, I'd be happy to. I'm so mesmerized by his name.
Oh, wow.
This is cream skull, and this is like, I made it with balloon. So, and
you want to see what are the intricate details inside?
Yeah, so this is coral because
and you can see you can a fish see, here.
Yeah, you can see fish. Small fishes, that's why.
Wow.
Yeah, there are these intricate details, fishes, yeah.
And also one more, and when I did the balloon, right, all of it got sparked and became black. So I took some pinks and some bright colors and just poured it and then
wow.
Look at the big one. This and one more. This and one more.
Fangles.
So this, no, I want to tell the story that one and this one.
Okay. Yes.
And so all three of these, no, this is the cross parrot. You know why? These three told something bad to this parrot and then he's not talking to them.
Oh!
So this one is a cross with the other three.
Yeah, my God, how smart is that? Love you, sorry.
Okay.
And this, the last one, the sheep family. So, see the picture, no? For the painting. So, I just made this whole painting without the sheep. And then I was thinking something is missing. And then I made the sheep. And then I got a brilliant idea. I can keep it as my family members. So this is my dad, this is my brother, this is my mother, this is me, and this is my sister, a baby sister. So the story behind this is that my mother told to my baby sister, you cannot eat more sweet grass. And then she got cross and she went in the other side and she's not talking to us. And your dad, my brother is going to talk to her and tell it's fine. And my mother is going towards my father. I'm going towards the flowers.
Oh, Joe, my God, how cute. What a beautiful. Is that, can you tell us a little bit about where the exhibition is?
Okay, one more last he wants to show.
Yes, yes.
This is the Pangong Lake. So this yes. is the lady at the Pangong Lake. And can you guess who's this lady?
Is that your mama?
Yeah, correct. She went to Kashmir and then she went to Ladakh and then she was standing near the Pangong Lake and she took a picture as usual and I took a printout. My dad took a printout and I did it. And as you can see, I've used lots of texture over here, and this texture came with a spatula and with lots of color.
Why did you take up Impressionism? Who is your inspiration?
Van Gogh.
Van Gogh?
Yes, I can see shades of Van Gogh in you already, in the color palettes that you're using, in the textures you're using. It's incredible, Farah. You're such an inspiring seven-year-old. I haven't met another inspiring seven-year-old as I have you. I would love for you to meet my date. Her name is Anika. Let me get
She's breaking up.
So proud of your work. Where are you guys exhibiting?
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We are exhibiting here at Bangalore International Center and it's in Sanchi Gallery, second floor. Guys, please come over, come and visit the place, come and look at his beautiful paintings and support him on Instagram, YouTube, and on Facebook on Art and Farhang. Thank you, Shreya. We really miss you.
I know I miss you too, but Fizza, congratulations to you. Art and Farhang wouldn't be what it is if it didn't have a mum like you. So congratulations. So
thank
much.
You so much again.
I'm proud of everything you're doing.
Thank you, and I really miss you.
And you look stunning.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That coming from a Mrs. India herself is quite a compliment.
Lovely to have been part of this, Fizza, and I hope I'll put in my recording a title for Art Farhan, and I will ask everybody to follow as well. Very, very. May you have a beautiful exhibition today.
Thank you.
In person, but with you all in spirit.
Yes, thank you so much for this. Take care.
My pleasure.
Lots of love.
Give him a hug from my side. Bye. See you.